Hello all, welcome to my channel Honest Reviews, and this is Aisha. And today I'm going to review this cult favorite mask from the brand Innisfree. This is one of the favorite Korean brand. Okay, so my most favorite Korean brand is undoubtedly COSRX, and this is the second favorite. And I have used quite their formulations, but this one is the most amazing from their brand, which I have been using like many years, and this is like my third or fourth tub, I don't remember exactly. But I belong to oily skin category, and I have been using clay masks since many years right now, and I have used like innumerous kind of clay masks which claimed to make me acne free, which claimed to give me oil controlled, which, you know, which claim to make my oil control, or which claim to keep my pimples at bay. I ended up purchasing all that stuff, and trust me, few I find helpful, few were just a trash to me. But I was pretty curious to buy this because of the price. It wasn't affordable to me, and trust me, this is my one of the best purchase, I would say. And this is just a little updated review here because I have already reviewed this particular gem on my channel way months back. So yeah, I just wanted to tell that it can be used in your exfoliation step, and if you use this product in your routine, make sure you don't use any other active like glycolic or lactic acid or salicylic acid as such. Even niacinamide is best avoidable, okay? But yeah, hyaluronic acid you can definitely use, because hyaluronic acid is an humectant that is more beneficial if you use this after the mask, because that will provide moisture to your skin, okay? So yeah, this gem also has glycerin, which is a humectant. It has glycolic and lactic acid, which superficially exfoliates the topmost layer of your skin, and it will give you smooth skin, soft skin post washing, and make sure you use this in your PM routine, because exfoliation is more preferable in your PM routine. And make sure you apply sunscreen in your AM routine, because everything is bullshit if you are not a religious user of sunscreen. Yeah, this particular mask has definitely helped me in reducing my whiteheads a lot and extremely, and it also has helped me along with the other products which I use, which I used back then to lessen my acne breakouts and to stop my acne. This also contributed towards that purpose, okay? So yeah, if you have dry skin, make sure you apply a good hydrating skincare routine post applying this mask. And if you have sensitive skin, make sure you patch test it once. And if you have normal to oily skin, you can use this maximum 1 to 2 times a week, not more than that. And maximum just keep it on like 10 minutes on your face, not more than that. It's not advisable. And it also has cellulose, which will give you the effect of dead skin shedding like that while you wash it, but it's nothing but it's just cellulose balling up. So yeah, that's it guys, and I just wanted to give you a quick updated review, so that's why this video is going to be extremely short. And still you have any doubts regarding this product, you can ask me in the comment section below. I'll be very happy to assist you. And I also use this in my deep pore cleansing method, because this is the most important step in my deep pore cleansing method. And what is deep pore cleansing method, I will be definitely letting you know in some other video. Yeah, so yeah, that's it. I really hope you like this video. Please like this video, and please share my channel with your family and friends. Please subscribe to my channel, and please support me. Please guys, thank you so much for watching this video. It means a lot. Thank you.